is hung above the kitchen fire. It's a barrel long and brown, and one day with a boy's desire I climbed and took it down. My father's eyes in anger flashed. He said, "What have you done? I wish you'd left it where it was. That's my old Fenian gun. I fondled it with loving pride. I looked it o'er and o'er. I placed it on my shoulder and I marched across the floor. My father's anger softened and he joined my boyish fun. Ah, well," he said, "'tis in your breed to hold the Fenian gun. Yes, it was fire once more. I heard my father sigh. I knew his thoughts were then going back to days now long, long by. And then I swore within my heart I'd be my father's son. If Ireland ever needs my aid, I'll hold the Fenian gun. I remember 67 well, when he said, sure lads like me, a thought would strike another blow to set old Ireland free. But foolish were our boyhood hopes, I was long months on the run. But it did good work for Ireland then, in that old Fenian gun. That's years ago I've grown a man, I've weathered many a gale. The last long years were spent inside the gloomy English jail. I've done my part, I'll do it still until the fight is won. When Ireland's free, she'll bless the men that held the Fenian gun.
Hey!